Hey everyone, this is Chase at Rocky Mountain ATVMC giving you a closer look at the Charger Roost Guard from Atlas. Alright, so today we want to give you a closer look at the Charger Roost Guard coming from Atlas that I am wearing. This is a very lightweight, low profile Roost Guard meant to be worn underneath a jersey. You got great coverage in the front as well as in the rear. So if that is something that you are looking for, well, this would be a really good option. But I know as simple as this piece is, looking at a picture on the product copy doesn't give you a really good idea as far as fitment goes. So I wanted to wear one today just to help you guys give a little bit better reference as far as what size you might want to order. So for me, I am 5'7", not that tall, 42 inch chest, 175 pounds. I am wearing the large extra large. So they do have these in a couple different sizes. So you can see how it fits on me. It's snug, but it's not overly tight. So it's a nice comfortable fit. But what I do like, even being shorter, they have plenty of length down here at the bottom. So for your taller riders, you're gonna have plenty of length here to make sure that this is gonna stay tucked in on you. But as far as construction goes, like I said, really simple, lightweight, breathable. It's a nylon spandex mesh construction throughout the entire main body. As for the padding, the protection, it's gonna be an 8mm EVA foam. And you can see it starts here at the top of my chest and it comes all the way down to about my belly button. So you're gonna get good coverage in the front. It does wrap around to the sides as well. And if you look at the back, it's gonna come all the way down my spine and then it wraps around the sides towards the bottom as well. So it does a great job, offers good protection. Again, very lightweight, low profile, meant to go underneath the jersey. And that is it. That is the Charger Roost Guard coming from Atlas. Last thing I will point out is that up here around the shoulder area, you do have these elastic straps. So if you do wear an Atlas neck brace, these are designed to help secure that neck brace and hold it in place. If you guys have any questions about this piece, leave your comments below. Your questions will help get those answered. To pick yours up, it is real simple. Just click on the link at the end of this video. Don't forget, orders over $75 ship free. If you guys like this video, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's gonna keep you up to date and in the loop on the latest gear guides, product reviews, and how-to videos that we're constantly rolling out. I am Chase, we'll see you on the trails.